press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hi students, today we shall solve problems in exercise 9.3 under the chapter areas of parallelograms and triangles. So exercise 9.3, question number 1. So in question number 1, a figure is given. First I will draw that figure. So this is the diagram given. ABC is the triangle here. This is A, this is B, this is C, and this point is ED. The question is any point on median AD? So what is given? Given triangle ABC, median AD is given. Median AD means D is the midpoint of BC. So therefore BD will be equal to DC. That data will we have. E is any point on AD. So this is the given data, and the question is show that area ABE. You observe here ABE. So we have to prove that this area is equal to ACE, this area. So we have to prove that. Area ABE equals area ACE. Now proof. It is given AD is the median. So any median divides the triangle ABC into two equal parts. So we know that median divides triangle into two equal parts. So therefore ABD and so ADB and ADC areas will be equal. Therefore area एरिया ए डी बी, एरिया ए बी डी, ए बी डी विल बी इक्वल टू एरिया ए सी डी, एरिया ए सी डी बिकॉज दीज आर दी टू ट्राइंगल्स विच इज डिवाइडेड बाई ए डी. Now you call this as equation 1. Now in triangle observe the figure EBD. ABD in triangle EBD observe here ED is again median because D is the midpoint. ED is median because it is from the vertex to the midpoint of the opposite side. ED is the median, so therefore in this case also these two triangles, so that is ED divides EBC into two equal parts, so therefore EBD or BED, area, so ABD, so I will write EBD, this triangle is equal to area, so that is ECD, so that is this bigger triangle they are equal, this unhatched areas they are also equal. Now you call this equation as 2. Now we have to prove that AB equals ACE. Now you subtract equation 1 from equation 2. Observe what happens. Area ABD minus left hand side minus area EBD equals area right hand side of the first equation ACD minus area ECD. Now you observe the figure left hand side ABD minus EBD. ABD is this full triangle minus ECD is this lower unhatched portion. This difference will be ABE. So therefore it is area ABE equals, similarly this is area, this right hand side full triangle minus the unhatched triangle, that is area ACE. So this is what we are asked to prove, hence proved. So now continue with second problem. In a triangle ABC is the midpoint of median AD. So question is like this. In a triangle, ABC is the midpoint of median AD. So median is also given and midpoint of median is also given. So I will erase this now. Triangle is given. And median is given. Suppose if this is the middle point, the median is given. And midpoint of the median is also given. And it is joined here. So, in a triangle ABC, read the problem. This is the midpoint of BC, that is AD is the median, and E is the midpoint of AD, it is given. So, BD equals DC, not only that, AE equals ED. So this data is given. So given triangle ABC, AD median, E is midpoint of AD, that is BD equals DC and AE equals ED. So all this data is given to prove. So the question says, so that area BED equals 1/4 of area ABC. So this area BED is 1/4 of the area of the triangle. To prove, area BED, equals 1/4 of area ABC. This is what we have to prove. Now proof. So, you can proceed like this. So, area BED, this is what we have to prove. Let us take area BED. So, we know that area of triangle is half base into height. So, half BED, it is BD into say ED. So how we take this? Because it is the midpoint of AD. Now we have DE equals AE. Observe here, ED is same as AE. So therefore I will write half BD into AE, I will write. Observe here, this DE, we have DE is there, DE is, because E is the midpoint, DE is same as half of AD, half of AD. And similarly, BD, this area, BD is half of BC, this full length, because D is the midpoint. So here DE equals half of AD. This is because E is midpoint. E is midpoint. So here D is midpoint. Therefore we can take it like this. So therefore area BED, so I will continue here. Therefore area BED, BED equals, we have DE or AE. This is BD into, BD into DE. So I will take this formula only. So if I substitute in this formula, BD becomes half of AD. This becomes so here we have already one half, you observe this. Substitute these values. These values in equation 1. So this is the equation 1. Area BED equals half of BD into ED. Area BD equals half of AE equals ED. So half of this formula, half, do not get confusion. BD is half BC. Observe here. So for BD I will write 1/2 BC. And DE or ED, it is half AD. This is half AD, half AD. Now see, I will group these two. Observe here, I will group these two and I will group these three, BD into AD. Observe here, A, B, C. half of ABC. Now, with this, what you will get? This is, see, 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 is 1 by 4. So, this becomes, if I group these two, it becomes 1 by 4. And this is half BC into AD. So, BC into AD. So, that is half of BC into AD means this is area ABC. So, it is nothing but area ABC. Area ABC. Half of base into height. Or I will write this once in one step. This is 1 by 4 into. So, 1 by 2 into BC into AD. AD. So, BC into AD. Now, you will understand. This is half of BC into AD. It is nothing but area of ABC. Therefore, 1/4 of area ABC. So, area BED equals 1/4 of area ABC, hence road. Now, I will pick up problem number, question number 3. Now, question number 3. So, question number 3 says, show that the diagonals of a parallelogram divide it into 4 equal area triangles. So, a parallelogram is given. So, I will write a parallelogram. Suppose this is the parallelogram. The question says the diagonals of the parallelogram divide the entire area of the parallelogram into 4 equal triangles in area. This is, we have to draw such a sketch. This is, so here ABCD, ABCD, let us have the diagonals intersect at O. So here given parallelogram ABCD, diagonals AC and BD meet or intersect at O. Intersect at O. So to prove, see, there are four triangles AOD, AOD, AOB, and BOC, and COD. These four triangles, 1, 2, 3, 4. We have to show that the areas of four triangles are equal. To prove area, see AOD, equals area AOB equals area BOC equals area COD. This we have to prove. Now, proof. In triangle ABC, observe, in triangle ABC, BO is the median. BO is the median. So I'll take up like this. Don't get confused. I'm discussing about 1 and 2 now. Now, in triangle ABC, BO is median. Because, why it is median? Because AC and BD, we know that in any parallelogram, they bisect each other. That means midpoint of BD is O as well as midpoint of AC is also O. So that is why we say, so the point O is the, OB is the median of triangle ABC. So OB is median. So we know that in any triangle, a median divides the area into two equal parts. Therefore, area ABO, area ABO will be equal to area BCO, So we can call this as equation 1. Now, take up the triangle BCD. In a triangle BCD, you can observe CO is median. Therefore, these two triangles BCO and DCO, area BCO will be equal to area DCO. You can call this as equation 2. Now, come to triangle ACD. In triangle ACD, DO is median. Therefore, these two triangles, 3 and 4, area DCO will be equal to area DOA, call this equation 3. So, these two are equal, and finally, these two are equal. In triangle ABD, AO is median, AO is median. Therefore, DOA, area DOA equals area BOA. BOA. This is fourth from 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we can easily say these two are equal, these two are equal, these two are equal, these two are equal. Therefore, all four are equal. So therefore, we can say area ABO will be equal to area BOC plus area equals area COD and equals area DOA. Area DOA. So that means all four triangles are equal. Hence, proved. Hence, proved. So, we have completed three problems. Dear students, I will stop at this stage. We will continue the remaining problems in the next session. Thank you all.